Hi, I'm Melanie Dowling, Sheep Genetics Development Officer for the Department of Primary Industries and Regional Development, Agriculture and Food, Western Australia. Today's video is about how to get ASBVs into your stud. Why would you want to go to all the effort to get ASBVs into your stud? ASBVs allow you to make faster genetic progress and are a tool to increase farm profitability and also add value. ASBVs, in addition to precision management, allow you to be in complete control of your sheep enterprise. They give you the freedom to be able to develop a program that suits your breeding objective. Finally, ASBVs allow you to select the most superior animals so that you can choose those animals in your genetic selection. So with those benefits in mind, the first step is to subscribe to Sheep Genetics. This includes a yearly subscription fee, as well as a fee for each animal that's entered into the database. The next step is you need to have a review of your current data. There's a certain amount of data that needs to be added into Sheep Genetics. Things that need to be added include pedigree of the animal. As a minimum, we like the sire pedigree, but if you have the ability to do a full pedigree of both mum and dad, then that is always going to be king. We also like to include the date of birth of the animal, and this can be the actual date of birth or it can be an estimate if you lamb over a couple of weeks. We also need the date that any data was collected. We also need to know the structure of your management groups on your farm, and each sheep needs to have an individual 16-digit ID. In addition to this, there's some base traits that we like to collect data for. These include live weight, carcass traits, fleece traits, worm egg counts. We need to consider what your breeding objective is, because this will determine which extra traits you would like to collect on your sheep. Next, we need to have a system for managing your data. This can be a software package, either a free software package or one that you've subscribed to, whatever works best for your data. We need to be able to put any data that's collected into that software package, export out the data into the Sheep Genetics database, and then also import the data and the breeding values back into your database. If this is too hard, you can just email your data file to a data manager, and this will make that process much easier. Technologies such as electronic tags can make the job much easier. However, if you don't have this technology, it shouldn't be a barrier to adoption, because ASBVs have been around for a lot longer than some of these modern technologies that we use at the moment. When you submit your data to Sheep Genetics, it will be analysed fortnightly. When you receive these results back from Sheep Genetics, you'll be able to use these results to make better breeding decisions, to track and benchmark your flock, and also to use them in marketing your flock. Linkage to other sires is very important to being able to get accurate ASBVs. You can do this by adding a sire into your breeding program that's already being used in the Sheep Genetics website. If you need help with this, Sheep Genetics can help give you advice on an appropriate sire. This linkage allows breeding values to be compared from one property to the next. If you don't have any link sires within your flock, you can still submit your data to Sheep Genetics and get flock breeding values. These are still really valuable to be able to make breeding decisions within your flock. For any or more information, please head to the Sheep Genetics website at sheepgenetics.org.au.